Did you know about the Central Bank of Iraq robbery, dubbed the mother of all heists, unfolded amid the chaos of the 2003 Iraq War? Looters breached the bank's vaults in Baghdad, making off with an estimated $1 billion in largely devalued Iraqi dinars. The stolen funds were never recovered, underscoring the turmoil and lawlessness that can accompany wartime environments, leaving the audacious heist shrouded in mystery.